Wake up, sleepyheads. It's time for the Breakfast Club with Mark and Paige.
Hey, good morning, everyone. Good morning and happy Friday to you. Happy Friday to you, Paige.
Well, happy Friday back at you, Mark.
We made it to another Friday.
We sure did.
Ha-ha. Mm-hmm. And you gotta love a Friday. Even in coronavirus crisis.
Well, yeah, I do.
You gotta love a Friday.
I do.
Even in coronavirus crisis, a Friday still doesn't feel like any other day.
That's right. I agree.
Doesn't.
I agree.
It's Friday.
So do you have some good Friday music lined up for us?
There's always good music.
And do you have
We have good Monday music, good Tuesday music, good Wednesday music, good Thursday music.
Do you have some folks scheduled to call in and talk with you today?
We've got some things going on. Just after 8 o'clock this morning, we'll be talking with Laura over at Blue Ridge Humane Society and announcing our brand new Tales in Town and Strut Your Mutt date.
Fantastic.
We'll be doing that. We've got our United Way moment. So in the meantime, let's get geared up. What do you say?
I say.
Linda Ronstadt getting us started. This is a good Friday song.
Yes, it is. It's a good everyday song.
See, I told you.